Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. HP power adapter for printer, no output. Let's see how we can fix it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Take care for the safety. No indication. DC voltage, no output. AC input, ...229-230 volts. That means input is present but there is no output. Both outputs are missing. Let's open it. Never touch any component, even it is removed from the power, until we verify voltage on this capacitor. That means when we applied power, no power reached here, otherwise it must have some voltage. I will apply power using series lamp. AC voltage, ...230. DC voltage, no DC voltage on this capacitor. That means the problem in the input section. If here are voltage on this capacitor, we will discharge it. Diode, now red lead at negative terminal of the capacitor and one lead, one input terminal, 0.6 volt, one diode. This diode is missing. Black lead at positive terminal, one input terminal, open, one diode. From this capacitor, we are not receiving continuity here or reading here. First we will verify fuse. Fuse open circuit. For test purpose I will jumper this fuse using 1 ampere fuse wire. Now I bypassed this fuse because this line terminal is reaching at fuse end and fuse second side is reaching here at this inductor and this side here. Diode, one diode, second diode, good. 0.594, 0.601. Yes. The output LED is on. It's really wonderful that only one fuse is damaged. 16, 32, both supplies are good. Now I will install original value fuse. And this adapter started working normally. Yes, now it's safe. If you enjoyed this process, give a thumb up. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.